Is this really what I look like running? I don't even fucking, you know, whatever. I don't even fucking care. Fuck, what a day. Whatever. I got there, and I was going on a date with a girl who was really cool and pretty and so completely more awesome than 90% of the people here, so whatever. Fuck you. Nick is everywhere. He plays the piano, always. He's always playing the piano in my apartment, so he's always playing the piano in my head. He writes the soundtrack to my life.
Hey,
It was kind of hard finding your place a little bit. You know, you're in a weird corner. It's like a back end of.
Is that why you're almost late?
I wasn't late.
No, you were.
No.
I saw you running. No. From your car to my apartment, from my window, you were almost late.
You were just early, that was the problem.
That doesn't make any sense.
You know, no. No, but.
It was so good. Like, it was just so good. I was like the right amount of funny with like the perfect dash of cute. I would have held her hand if my hands were sweaty, but never mind. I don't know, it felt right. It was good. Dick. Okay, what happened? Shelly's party. What did he tell me? He said
something about Shelly's party. It said a time and place soon, which you vaguely remember.
I think he said it was this weekend. I think I said I would go. It must have been tonight. Dick, it was tonight. I'm supposed to be there, but instead I'm here.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Shelly's gonna be pissed. It was Shelly's fault I met her anyway. She totally ruined everything.
How did I ruin everything?
Because it was going perfectly. It was going just perfectly until I remembered your dick. And I just couldn't stop thinking about
it. It's not my fault that you made the choice that you did. Apparently, some girl was more important than me.
That's what she'd probably say. Then she'd probably say,
"Be quiet. You're gonna wake up your roommate."
fucked it up. She could tell. She could tell something was wrong. I fucked it up. She thought I didn't care. It doesn't matter. She didn't fucking like me anyway.
You're nice. You're not really attractive enough for me, though. And what the hell is with your hands?
Why are you doing this? What's wrong?
I don't know what's wrong. I don't know.
Are you having problems? Are you being a totally cliche college student?
I don't know.
I hope you don't try to, like, talk to me or ask me out again.
What? What is it?
I'm scared! I'm terrified! I'm terrified I don't have any real friends! I'm terrified I'm gonna fail at life! I'm terrified that my parents are gonna die while I sleep tonight! I just have these moments where I hate. Hate! Hate! Everything! And all I want is something to love.